Hello, welcome to BrainStuff. You are you, hopefully. I am Ben, and you might have heard that dogs age differently from people. It's the old notion of a dog year. The idea that 1 year for humans equals about 7 years for a pooch. But is this true? Or just a tall tale? A shaggy dog story, if you will. Well, yes and no. But mainly no. First, let's talk about aging. Age, you see, is not just some hard and fast measurement of chronology. It is also a measurement of how time affects our bodies. Animals all age, but at different rates. So by way of example, let's look at this 7 year myth. By that logic, a 15 year old dog would be, in equivalent years, a 105 year old person. But why do so many dogs live to or past 15 years old, and so few people live to 105? It just doesn't add up. And this is because we cannot make a simple one-to-one comparison. First, dogs don't all have the same life expectancy, and they don't age at the same rate. Let's think about it this way. Picture a chihuahua. Good? Got it? Great. So a chihuahua can live to be over 15 people years old and yipping at us tirelessly the entire time. However, a larger breed, like a Great Dane, would have a shorter lifespan on the order of as little as 7 to 8 years. The size of a dog affects its life expectancy, as does its breed and expected adult weight. Generally, we can make a good guess at a dog's age range based on these factors. So back to the rate of aging. Dogs undergo a maturation process just like people. A puppy's first year on the planet equals a little more than a decade of people years, but this rule does not apply for every year of a dog's life afterwards. After about 2 years on Earth, a puppy is officially mature, able to sexually reproduce, and if it were a person, heck, it could buy booze, it could vote, it could register for the draft. I'm getting derailed. In biological terms, dogs also fall victims to the ravages of age, just like people. As a pooch ages, she or he may begin to develop arthritis, poor hearing, bad vision, other ailments common in elderly humans, and they appear to age more quickly in the early years, while their aging slows in later years. But if you would like to gauge your dog's age and life expectancy, never fear. While it's true that there is no simple multiplication exercise applying to all dogs, you can use handy estimation charts like this one to make an educated guess about your pup's lifespan. Here's an interesting side note. If this whole 7 years thing is a myth, and it is, then where did it come from? In an interview with the Wall Street Journal, veterinarian William Fortney speculated that this may have originated as a marketing ploy meant to encourage pet owners to bring their dogs in for checkups once a year. So there we have it. Dogs don't exist in some weird Rip Van Winkle-esque time imbalance, and every year for you is not automatically 7 years for your favorite canine. However, they do age at a different rate, and it's important to keep this in mind. Make sure you stay up to date on vet visits, vaccinations, and field trips. And yes, okay guys, yes, fine, I added the last one myself. But it's important, right? What dog doesn't love a little fresh air and adventure? So get out there, have fun, and as always, stay tuned for more Brain Stuff.